I'm Elisabeth Michaud, Senior Product Marketing Manager for Dynamics 365 for Sales here at Microsoft. I'm here today to share the exciting new capabilities we're launching in October 2018 for sales organizations. But first, let's talk a bit about why these improvements matter. Relationships have always been key to winning in sales. In the early days, the focus of any seller was on knowing the customer and building authentic one-to-one relationships. With the introduction of technology, sales organizations have experienced significant increases in productivity. Practices like telesales, role specialization, sales and marketing automation, and self-service have made sellers more productive. But in the pursuit of productivity, sellers have become more removed from buyers. Over time, sellers have shifted away from building relationships to executing transactions at a time when buyers expect more authentic and personal interactions. The root of the problem is the disparate systems that sellers must navigate to get the insights they need to build strong relationships. When crucial data about relationships and accounts resides in silos, in CRM systems, in social networks like LinkedIn, and productivity and email systems, it's impossible to derive meaningful and actionable insights for establishing and maintaining strong customer relationships. Sellers are overwhelmed with too much information and not enough insight. But for organizations that can harness the data to gain relationship insights, the results can be truly transformative. Bringing these systems together means sellers can finally rise above the noise and make intelligent decisions. They have the insights that empower them to deliver high-touch, personalized interactions that foster relationships, from being able to quickly gauge the health of a relationship when reviewing accounts, to knowing who from your company can introduce you to your buyers, to keeping track of job or role changes. To address these problems, we're helping sales teams turn relationships into revenue, helping sellers build relationships with the right people, offering them insights and recommendations, and enabling them to engage at scale. Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Sales empowers sellers with the following capabilities: actionable insights that empower sellers to take action confidently using embedded intelligence, derive meaningful intelligence from deep integrations with Office 365, LinkedIn, and across Dynamics to provide sellers with contextual, actionable insights, unify the sales experience around relationships with insights that enable sellers to deliver the timely, high-quality engagement today's buyers demand, increase revenue, boost productivity, and reduce costs when you automate sales processes through a highly intuitive interface and Microsoft Office embedded capabilities. Delight sellers by helping them complete tasks quicker with a modern user experience to achieve more. So what's new this October for sales organizations, sellers, and sales managers? Let's dive into the new capabilities. First, we've enhanced our integration with LinkedIn Sales Navigator. Now, Dynamics 365 applications powered by LinkedIn Insights are taken to the next level by combining the modular and customizable LinkedIn Sales Navigator controls with the power and flexibility of Dynamics 365 process flows. Any business process, including the sales scenarios, can be created or enhanced to feature LinkedIn insights about people and companies, which help information workers complete the stages and steps accurately and quickly, driving the sales deals and other processes forward toward a successful conclusion. The insights include fundamental data about companies, including size, industry, and location. Fundamental data about people, including name, company, position, and years of experience. Icebreakers and conversation starters, which are the key common aspects to start the conversation with a warm engagement. A path to a warm introduction with connection lists that include first, second, and LinkedIn team link connections that reach beyond the information workers network by traversing their entire organization and the aggregate networks. And finally, recommendations for people similar to a target lead or who play a key role in an organization. With additional updates to the integration, sellers can now get insight into point drive interactions from Sales Navigator within the Relationship Assistant. Dynamics 365 for Sales is also introducing Playbooks, a new capability to help organizations automate repeatable sales activities and respond to external events. In the age of the customer, buyers have the upper hand in the relationship with sellers. With nearly limitless access to information, they can dictate their own customer journeys rather than follow a predefined business process. Therefore, it's important to move from a reactive, process-driven data repository to proactive and predictive event-driven guidance that can suggest next best actions and surface relevant sales activities to successfully respond to external events. One possible real-world application of playbooks is the following scenario. If a decision maker and top champion of the product leaves the organization in the middle of a deal, this can become an event with the potential to jeopardize the entire commercial transaction. With playbooks, automation can trigger a play that creates a set of tasks and activities needed to remedy the situation. A task to reach out to current contacts at the customer account and identify the new stakeholder could be immediately followed by an introductory phone call to better understand the new stakeholder's priorities. This carefully crafted orchestration of activities ensures that the new decision maker is successfully identified and turned into a new champion for the product so that the deal can be salvaged. The new playbook's capabilities will allow organizations to configure playbooks and define the set of tasks and activities to automate once triggered, search and launch playbooks for a particular scenario, and track the status progress of running playbooks against their outcome, successful or not. Today's salespeople are on twice as many teams compared to 5 years ago. They work with an average of 6 decision makers and 16 colleagues to close a deal. The modern sales environment requires faster collaboration with more people and more data. The Microsoft Teams integration with Dynamics 365 brings together the capabilities that salespeople need to collaborate more effectively. Sales professionals can connect a Microsoft Teams channel to any Dynamics 365 record. With a connected channel, sales teams can communicate more effectively through persistent chat sessions across the Dynamics 365 records and Microsoft Teams, ensuring no one misses the latest conversations. Users can share and co-author sales collateral with their entire team seamlessly from either Microsoft Teams or Dynamics 365. Files get stored in one central location, ensuring the entire team has easy, consistent, and secure access to the latest documents. Now that you've seen the latest enhancements to our core sales functionality and integration with LinkedIn Sales Navigator, one of the things I'm most excited to share with you is our new Dynamics 365 AI for Sales offering. Dynamics 365 AI for Sales adds on to the intelligent capabilities already included in Dynamics 365 for Sales Enterprise, such as the Relationship Assistant, with additional capabilities that help you take your sales to the next level with AI-driven insights. Get additional insights into the hands of your field sellers and inside sales reps. Improve engagement and decision-making with pre-built and embedded insights that are quick to deploy and easy to act upon. Reveal the best prospects and customers for sellers to focus on, as well as the most relevant and impactful actions to move relationships forward. Empower your managers to improve sales performance and deliver proactive coaching. Learn more about what we've released in the AI for Sales video, where I dive into the specific capabilities we're launching with the offering. Thanks so much for joining me today. If you're looking to learn more about Dynamics 365 for Sales and see some of these capabilities in action, visit our Business Applications Release Notes site at aka.ms/Business Applications Release Notes, or watch the demo videos that accompany this content. Happy selling!